How's everybody doing tonight? Welcome back to another movie review, and tonight's movie review is the new Incredible Hulk movie. All I got to say is, wow, this was a great movie. I was kind of scared to see this one because the first one wasn't that good, but again, I must say it was indeed great. The Hulk did look better in this time, and the acting was great too. Edward Norton did a great job playing Bruce Banner, and Liv Tyler did also a great job in this one. Fantastic. The storyline was great. It left off from the 2003 movie where he is hiding out, but they do find him and try to get him. And from there, it was indeed a great movie. The last battle was good. It was monster versus monster. Man, they were two huge monsters. Wow. Also, at the end of the movie, there was an indeed shocker. Somebody shows up and asks to team with him. Somebody, you'll find out who I'm talking about if you go see the movie. So this could mean we will see another Hulk movie if two heroes battle it out or teaming up. I don't know. This would be a great battle, these two, if these two bases are. Who am I talking about? Well, go see this great movie. It is to find out. It is indeed a great movie. So I will give the new Incredible Hulk movie a rating of 9 out of 10. Just awesome. They really impressed me at this one. Just gives a thumbs up. I will definitely be buying this on DVD, that's for sure. I suggest you go out and watch this movie. It is a very good movie. It just came out today, so you got plenty of time to watch it in theaters. So there you have it, my review of the new Incredible Hulk movie. Have a good night, folks.